Hello again and welcome back to the Nether Story. My name is Draco. So in the last episode we killed the Ender Dragon again and we did the advancement, I think something with diet, but yeah, we completed that. So yeah, right now you are seeing a speed up which I'm doing in the Nether for a preparation, if I can say that without stuttering, for hoping to do the last one to bring a ghast to the overworld and then kill it. So yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to include me actually derping. I'm probably not going to include it. I actually derped. So the first the layer that you are looking at now is two blocks high because it only spawns pigmen and maybe some big slimes and some endermen. Well, not Enderman because it's too high. Yeah, doesn't really matter though. But I derped. I was almost ready. Then I figured out, oh no, I need it to be 4 blocks high and not 3 blocks. So yeah, that's why I didn't include it in the last video. So as you can imagine, I was a little bit frustrated, I guess you could say. So I decided I would put a top layer on top of the glass and then remove it again, the third layer. So that's what you're seeing right now. But yeah, so after I'm done with this replay, which is probably going to be now, you will see me again in the, well, in some kind of other clip, which I haven't made yet. Aha.
Okay guys, so I just came back from my base and I heard a ghast, and yeah, you can already see it in the distance. There's some tentacles hanging out there, so I'm gonna try to give it a name tag. Let's see, there is a wither though, so we still need to kill that guy and hopefully he won't despawn before I can give him a name tag. So let's see, and hopefully he won't see me. Let's see, so I got the name Ta. I'm trying to work a little bit fast. Come on. Can I give you the name, please? Okay. Please don't despawn. Did I gave him a name tag. Nice. Okay, that's done. Okay, awesome. So yeah, what I need to do now is get him to the overworld. So let's go and try that now. Actually managed to get a ghast. Oh, I really thought he disappeared on me because when I look down, he's outside of the render distance. So yeah, that's, oh nice. I think the farm is working now. Look at how many skeletons there have spawned. Nice. Let's go kill those guys too. I don't know why, but before a fully iron equipped skeleton just spawned in. Okay. I'm going to get some obsidian, which I forgot about, and once I got that, we're gonna try to get him to the overworld without him attacking us, if that's at all possible. But yeah, we managed to capture one, so that's something. Hello. Oh, I attack you. I kill you. Ah. Nice.
Okay guys, so yeah, the first thing that I want to try now is to prevent him from moving anywhere in that direction. Is he still aggro? Yes, he is. Okay. Yeah, I just killed some of his friends, so he somehow got down here, and yeah. So yeah, I'm going to try to keep him from moving away from this spot. So I'm gonna do that with some full blocks. Oh, he can't move. Oh, don't look at me. He can't move there yet because I didn't move the glass yet. So let's see, maybe here. Let's see. Can I get a block there? No. Okay. How about now? Yep. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't. I should probably use some glass, I think, just in case he. Just in case he moves in there, he might suffocate, which is not what I want, obviously. So let's use some glass. Oh, there's another one. Oh, let's capture that one too, just in case. So we have two to experiment with. Let's see, do I still have some glass down here? I'm not sure. I do know that I have two more name tags with a name. Let's see. What was I looking for? Glass. I don't have glass. Okay, let's try to get a wither skull. Die! Okay. Oh, snap. Okay, yeah, we got two ghosts. So we got two chances to get... to do the quest. And if this one survives, I might just move him over to the overworld somewhere. Let's see. Okay, now we have two chances. Let's do it like this. Yeah, okay, name them. Nice. Okay, now we got two of these guys. Yeah, let me get some glass. Where do I get some glass? If I go up there, they will start shooting me. Let's see. Maybe I can do this. I'm not sure if there's still pigmen up there. Those ghosts are really noisy. Let's see. Hostile mobs already at 10%. Let's put it on 5. Well, 2 is enough. I will put it back once I'm back out of here. Okay, can I get in there, please? Okay, let's see. Let's try this. Okay, remove that one. Okay, let's go up here. Okay, so the ghost can't see us. Let's see, like that. Make it a little bit safe. Get a few of these glass blocks. Okay, so they can't see us. Let's see, let's get... How many should be enough? I still need to remove this anyways, but whatever. Yeah. Okay, let's... Oh, not glass. Let's put some more netherrack there, so they can't see us. Okay, nice. Now we got 10 glass blocks. Should be enough to trap them, I guess. So, okay. Oh, awesome, a blaze. Just despawned, nice. Good timing, my friend, good timing. Okay, let's lock you up. Okay, let's see, what, where's the blaze? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Let's try here as well. Okay. So if this doesn't work the first time, at least we got one other chance. Because this guy just spawned in. That's very nice of him to do. Okay, I'm gonna do the same with that one as well. Make a little speed up. And then I will tell you the next plan for... Yeah, this mission, this I should stop talking now. Yeah. Okay, so I don't think that this one has moved 1 inch. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave him as is. I got this guy, as you could see in the speed up, almost completely put into a cage so he can't attack us. What I'm going to do now is go to the overworld, go back to my base, get some flint and steel. No, not got flint and steel. I mean obsidian, and put a portal right where that ghast is. Write the coordinates down, go to the overworld, and then try to teleport him to the overworld by just putting a portal where he is and then removing the blocks. And then hopefully he will get teleported to the overworld, and hopefully he survives. So yeah, I'm going to do that now. And once I'm in the overworld, got some obsidian, you will see me again. Okay, so I didn't go to the overworld just yet. One thing about my farm, for some reason it's working as intended now. I just cleaned out the platform and we got some more blazes spawning in already. But right now it's annoying that it actually works how it's supposed to work. But yeah, I'm just gonna build myself in here a little bit so they can't see me, because I already cleared out the platform on that side a little bit and they still keep on spawning back. It's so annoying. Okay, let's make it a little bit safe. Okay, good enough. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, since this guy hasn't moved yet, I'm going to try to put... the first time I removed this block, he yelled at me. So I'm going to try... Let's see, where's the hitbox? Show hitbox. Okay, so I can't hit him right now. Okay, so if I put the portal right here, he should teleport immediately once I light it up, which is good. Okay, what I'm gonna try is to put a very big portal up here, if I can. Let's see. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna remove it afterwards. Okay. I'm gonna... That's not what I wanted to do. That's a misplacement. Okay. Oh, can I get a block back, please? Give me that block. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna make a very big portal here. Let's see. Go like this. Oh. I think... Did he just see me? I guess. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, he fired. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna remove this one too. Okay. Oh, can't jump. No, I pushed him. It shouldn't be. Maybe I can push him from downstairs if I need to. Okay, so that's done. I'm going to remove the glass from above. If I can get up in there. Let's see. What's the safest way to do that? Yeah, I destroyed the minecart, so I can't really get up there too well. Let's see. Maybe from this side I can get in there. Let's see. Let's just go in this corner maybe. Okay. Give me all the blocks back please. Okay. Let's get in there. Okay. That guy still can't see me. Very nice. I need to get above the... Oh, he can see me. Okay. Okay, let's go to this side then. Okay, let's put the blocks back. Okay. Yeah, we'll have to replace those blocks afterwards, I guess. So let's get up there. Okay. He can't see me anymore. Okay, very nice. Okay, let's get to this side. Fill this back in because of eventual possible spawning. Okay. Okay, now let's try to get this set up. So this way he can't see us, but we can still make a portal. Okay. Okay. Okay, awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the corner. I am gonna remove the portal anyways. So let's see, this is maybe, I think this is the middle. So I'm gonna write down these coordinates. Let's see. And then you will see me in the overworld. I'm gonna link up this portal. So be right back. Okay, so yeah, I'm ready to try this. I don't really have a lot of disk space left, so I'm really hoping I can pull this off without any problems, I guess. Let's see, can I push you in there? No, because you're not completely in there. Okay. Let's see, I can still see I can still see the hitboxes a little bit. Let's see, let's put you there. Can I push you in there? That didn't work. Okay, can I nudge you a little bit, maybe? Hopefully. Let's see, let's try that again. Hiya! Come on. Oh, you went the wrong way, didn't you? Okay, you went the wrong way. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Let's see here maybe. Okay. Did I push you? A little bit, I think. Let's try that again. Hiya! Yes. Is the portal evil big enough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It should be big enough. Okay, let's try again from this side. Did it go in? Yeah, it went in. Okay. I guess I can go in there as well. Because it's rather far away. So let's see. Let's go in there. It should still be there, I hope. There it is. Okay, let's kill it and get the achievement. Hiya! Yay! Awesome! It worked! Nice! Okay. So yeah, did we get any tiers? Doesn't look like it. Aww. So this is actually how many blocks far away? I don't know. If you go make a portal in the overworld, you have to divide it by 8, and if you make one in the Nether, you have to it blew out the portal. You have to multiply it by 8. So apparently I did that correct. Yeah, I need to remove that portal anyways. But yeah, so yeah, I want to end this episode here. Let's see. Okay, so all of the achievements are completed. This is the final one. Very nice. Let's make a screenshot. Yes, thank you. Okay, so these ones are completed. These ones are completed. These ones are completed. And these ones are completed. Very nice. So let's put that away. While I'm removing the portal, I can probably talk a little bit more. So I'm going to make a recap video. I think it's called a recap or something. I don't know. It's what is it called? I don't know what it's called. Give me a moment. Okay, so it is called a recap. So I'm gonna make a sort of a highlights video of all the stuff that happened during the achievement hunting. So that will be coming the day after this video. And yeah, I don't know if I can keep up uploading a video every day, because yeah, it has taken me a long time to get all of this done. And yeah, oh, this last one. So I'm not sure if I can keep that up. So I was thinking about, after that recap video, to be uploading every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. I'm hoping that will work. So I will say this in the recap video as well, that I'm going to do that. So yeah. So yeah. So I want to end this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, do leave me a comment below if you have any questions or want to tell me I'm a noob or something or whatever. But yeah, I managed to do all the achievements, which yeah, is awesome on its own, I guess. So yeah, thank you for watching. I'm blabbering on again. So yeah, and until next time. Bye.